Hello there, everyone. I'm sure you've heard about oxytocin and its reputation for promoting emotional closeness. What is exactly the love hormone? What is the relationship between oxytocin and love? How can it be increased? And what are its function and effects? Don't go away. In this video, we'll provide you with comprehensive responses to all of your pressing questions. Now let's start by first explaining what oxytocin is. Oxytocin is a hormone that acts on organs in the body such as the breast and uterus. It acts as a chemical messenger in the brain, controlling key aspects of the reproductive system, including childbirth and lactation, as well as aspects of human behavior. What are the functions of oxytocin? Oxytocin has two major physiological effects. It stimulates uterine contractions during labor and childbirth and stimulates breast tissue contractions to promote lactation after childbirth. Additionally, serving as a chemical messenger in the brain, oxytocin plays a significant part in a variety of social behaviors and relationships among people. This includes parent-infant bonding, romantic attachment, sexual arousal, trust, and social recognition. How is oxytocin controlled? Oxytocin production and secretion is regulated by a positive feedback mechanism. This means that a release of the hormone causes an action that stimulates more of its own release. For instance, oxytocin is released when the uterus begins to contract during childbirth. More contractions and the release of more oxytocin are induced as a result. Contractions become stronger and more frequent due to this positive feedback mechanism. The release of the hormone is stopped once the baby is delivered. Another way by which oxytocin is controlled is during the milk ejection reflex. When the nipple is stimulated during nursing, oxytocin is secreted into the blood more frequently and is produced at higher levels, which causes milk to be released into the breast. This cycle stops when the baby stops suckling. What is the relationship between oxytocin and love? Other than its role in childbirth and breastfeeding, oxytocin has social functions. Our bodies also produce oxytocin during sexual arousal, when falling in love, and when hugging someone you love. It also has effect on bonding behavior, the creation of group memories, social recognition, and other social functions. It is for this reasons that it has earned the nicknames love hormone and cuddle hormone. How can you increase oxytocin levels? Low oxytocin levels have been linked to symptoms of depression, including postpartum depression. It has also been linked to autism spectrum disorder. For this reason, it is necessary to learn how to boost oxytocin naturally. Exercise is one of the simplest ways to increase oxytocin levels. Additionally, it appears that music can boost oxytocin levels, in particular, when people sing together as a group, which adds a bonding factor. Simple act of touching such as hugging, cuddling, and giving a massage leads to increased oxytocin production. And that's all for this video. If this video has been helpful, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.